any pickup can haul cargo, the Ford F-150 hauls the most. Built Ford proud. And so with referees Jake Brink and Kendrick Nicholson, and rolling into the corner after it. Larson battling. Got it in front. The shot right on. Another shot. And oh, what a glorious opportunity. Missed there by Reinhardt. Flipped up in the wing, but not out. Lightning keeping it in. Now it's poked to center ice. Here's a two-on-one for Buffalo. In over the line. Kept in there by Gergensen. Took his shot, and Vasilevskiy grabs it and hangs on to it.
Guys like him normally don't miss those.
There's a long shot off Vasilevskiy and off into the corner. Came in front of the net. PC Healy hit the post. Back to the blue line it comes. It knocked off the puck by Sergachev. Came to the blue line, kept in by Buffalo, over to Sherry. He scores! All right, I missed the last one. No, I won't miss this one. 1-0 Buffalo, Connor Sherry.
Here's Sherry taking the puck deep, gets eliminated there, and the puck is thrown up through the middle. There's Curtis Lazar coming off the bench, picks it off, and he feeds Sherry, and he puts it just inside the post on Vasilevskiy. Watch this. There's Curtis Lazar, a little hesitation at the blue line, reading the play. Picks it off perfectly, nice pass to Connor Sherry, and he slides it just inside the near post.
Kicked in by Reinhardt. Less than a minute remaining in the opening period. Here's Reinhardt right in front of the net, took the shot, and Vasilevskiy covers up. Cirelli. Flipped it free. It came all the way to center ice and was taken away by Scandella. Sherry, the goal-getter, coming back for Buffalo. Whips it in over the line. Kept in there by Johansson. He takes a shot. Cirelli dumped it across ice. And then Sherry got involved. And that's all that Johansson needed. 2-0 Buffalo.
Play here by the Sabres. Connor Sherry, cross ice pass right here. It bypasses Yoki Haru. He keeps going to the net. And what it does, it opens up that lane for Johansson. Here's the pass across. Yoki Haru keeps going instead of stopping. It backs off Hedman. And just enough time and space right there for Marcus Johansson to find that far side.
He scoops it up. And at the hash marks, it's dumped around behind the Buffalo net. Up along the boards again. 20 seconds left in the penalty. They come right out in front with a shot. That gets knocked down. There's a penalty coming up here to Buffalo again.
He drops his stick, throws his arms up. And I think that's the right call, right?
Point, holding it in. Got it into the corner, chases it down again. Came in front of the net with a shot. That's right on, and somehow it hit the goaltender or the post. Lightning send on. A whole new squad of penalty specialists. It's cleared to the Buffalo line and over. And racing in is Johnson. Got it in front of the shot. They score. And that was almost something that you expected was going to happen. Palat, I believe, is the one who's going to get credit for the goal. And the Lightning with a power play goal.
Tampa Bay on the attack right here. Just the pull up and the quick shot across. Scandella is there. He's doing a good job. He's right in the right spot. And Johnson just feeds Palat, and Palat, quick shot right there. Finds its way into the net. There's a shot, just missed it by
Dahlin, sending it up on the wing to Sherry. Sherry got in over the line. Johnson got the back, and a shot, and score!
Jimmy VC after a neat passing play with his line mates. Buffalo has the two-goal lead back again, up 3-1.
Here's right out the rush. Dahlin's going to start this play down low. Nice survey of what was going on. Sherry feeds the middle of the ice to Johansson. Johansson spin around to Jimmy Vesey. And the one-timer, you're going to see him get down low, get right underneath this one. Look at that pass by Johansson. And Jimmy Vesey down on one knee, lifts that puck right up and under. And that's a nice, nice goal.
Screenshot gets knocked out in front of the net, taken away by Eichel, and Eichel sprints back in the other direction. Coming in over the line, Eichel drives a free back and scores!
Jack, he's going to work his way down the right side of the ice. 2-on-1, he curls and drags Shattenkirk like he wasn't even there. Goes to the backhand. Look at this one. He just sucks Shattenkirk in. When he makes the move, he steps around him with a curl and drag. And Vasilevskiy, he's down, out. He's just desperate lunge to try to get it with his blocker. And on the backhand, Jack buries it.
Still a half a minute left in the power play. Sabres set up the box, and it's cleared now to Kucherov again. Kucherov got it beside the net. The shot at the goalpost and then scored. I think, unless it went in the first time, Killorn is the one who put it away. And a power play goal makes it a two-goal game again.
Here's Killorn behind the net, just working it, trying to find an opening. Kucherov on the far wall, back to Killorn. There's the initial shot by Point.
Yep, yep.
And the rebound comes right to Killorn. He's able to tap it in. Kucherov right there. Point takes the shot. Linus Allmark not sure where it went.
Dahlin chased back into the corner. He lost the puck. Him out in front of the net. There's a chance for the Lightning. Pull out a shot. And that one is grabbed and held by Allmark. Kept in there by Reinhardt. He jammed it along the boards. Tampa Bay stealing it back and sending it all the way to center ice, and in over the line is Johnson. He's got a break going in on goal. He scores! And Johnson will make it a one-goal game.
See this pass right here across the ice by Palat to Johnson, and he was going with a tremendous amount of speed.
Mm-hmm.
Got in behind Joakim Haru, and then he ends up beating Linus Allmark on the glove side. There he is. He's going. There's no stopping him at that point. And it looks like Linus might got a piece of that puck. As it's coming in, here's the shot. He gets a little piece of it.
Against Lazar. They wrestle for it. It came free and is knocked back into the corner again. Hooked along the boards. Came in front of the net. Here's a chance for Tampa Bay. He scores! And the Lightning have tied this game with three unanswered goals.
But what it does, it just takes all the momentum off the shot. Look at this. Johansson goes down. It hits him in the feet, and it just bobbles up and over. You're going to see it just kind of loop up and over as Johansson goes down, and that puck just floats right over the top of the glove of Linus Allmark and into the net.
Somebody should explain to me how Tyler Johnson did not get a penalty for interference.
No, you're right, right there in that situation.
Sabres can't get to it first. It's held in there by Paquette. Bounced it behind the net, and in front they score! And Tampa has come back to take the lead in this game after being down by 4-1.
Good opportunities from it. Right here, just goes to the point. Sabres got to get a little more pressure on the points. And right there, just fed to Killorn in front. And he puts it short side, just inside the post. But here's Pat Maroon, finds Killorn. Dahlin's all over.
Dahlin steers it off to the side. Kept in there by Buffalo. For Eichel in the corner. Eichel give and go to Reinhardt, and the save is made. Buffalo keeping it in at the point, but it came out over the line, knocked back in again, but the Lightning have the puck with a wide open net, and Cirelli puts it away into the empty net to win it 6-4. With time to spare, 2.2 seconds.
And a nice job there by Kyle Postal trying to keep it in. Stamkos feeds Killorn. And Killorn, with two goals already, didn't even try it for the empty net.
As they drop the puck, it's just a formality because the Lightning will leave KeyBank Center with a victory. And the Sabres are still looking to connect.